Actor Tiger Shroff danced to actor Ranveer Singh's song Khalibali from the film Padmaavat, but with a twist. The Baghi star shared a video on Instagram on Tuesday. He's seen performing the high-octane dance number in late King of Pop, Michael Jackson's famous break dancing style. Can't believe it's been 9 years already. I'm sure even Khilji would have offered you his throne. King of Kings Michael Jackson, gone too soon, Tiger captioned the video. Tiger was last seen on the big screen in the second installment of Student of the Year. He will share screen space with actor Hrithik Roshan, an upcoming actioner.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.